My name is Damian,
and this is my channel Growing Together.
In this video, I'm going to show you how to plant your trees using the root training method so that they grow 3 times faster. This is the new and improved version. At the end of this video, I'm also going to show you the trees that I planted in the previous root training video
so that you can see how effective the method is. Let's get started. Here is my new grapefruit tree, and with this method, this tree is going to grow much, much faster. We're going to start by digging a square hole that is 80 centimeters or 32 inches wide. It will have a depth of 65 centimeters or 26 inches going down in a cone.
Right, son? Square hole?
Here is my square cone-shaped hole. If you do a round hole, the roots of the tree can start doing a circle and eventually choke itself out. So we're doing a square hole to prevent that. That way, when the roots reach the edge, it's going to be really difficult for them to turn. They're actually going to have to spread out, which is what you want. After you're done digging the hole, you're going to get a few rocks. Drop them in there.
Go ahead, son.
That's going to prevent the tube from clogging. We're going to spread them out via PVC tube that is 2.5 inches wide, or about 7 centimeters wide, and about 80 centimeters or 32 inches long with its corresponding lid. Now we're going to put the tube in, like so. There we go, just like that. Now we're going to start filling the hole. Use the same soil that you dug up. I'm very fortunate because I have rich soil. I don't have to add anything to it, maybe a little compost. But if your soil isn't as good, you can amend it with some nutrients. That's going to help your tree grow much faster. You can see we made a mound that's about 6 inches tall, or 15 centimeters tall. I don't want to tell you what I did with the root ball, because it depends on the tree. Make sure that you look up the tree that you're planting. For example, in Google, you can do a search. What do I do with the root ball for a peach tree? Or what do I do with the root ball for an avocado tree? Sometimes you break it up, sometimes you don't. So that's why I didn't show you what I did with the root ball when I put this tree in the ground. About once a week, you're gonna take a 5-liter container, which is about this size, and you're gonna fill it up, one in the tube, and one around the base. Now, one container in the tube. After about 3 months, you're gonna gradually take away all the surface water and just be feeding it in the tube once a week with the 5 liters, which is, I don't know, maybe around 2 gallons? I'm not sure. You may wanna look that up. I'm following all your advice. Thank you for all the comments. Thank you for your suggestions. Personally, I think a square hole is not necessary where I live because I have very rich soil, very nice black gold here, full of earthworms, but studies do show that if you do a square hole, you're gonna minimize the risk of the tree choking itself out in 15 years or so. People in this area, they all do round holes. No one has any problems, but I guess maybe it depends on the soil. And if you can do it, it's not any extra work. So if that's what studies show, do a square hole. By watering the tree from below, the taproot will shoot down much faster, and it will establish itself much better, allowing the taproot to receive its moisture in its ideal natural conditions. This method allows the tree to survive harsh summers and drought, especially at the beginning, and it's going to give you its fruit much faster. Finally, after 1.5 to 2 years, you need to remove the tube. If you don't, it can cause root rot. The tree will already be firmly established, so it no longer needs the tube. Let me show you my trees that I planted a few months ago. You're gonna see how awesome they're doing. Hello, Eli.
Hello.
These are the trees from my previous root training video with the round hole and without the mound. So here's the peach tree. Now the leaves are falling off because we're heading into winter. This was bare when I planted it. It has grown significantly, and it already gave us some peaches. Here's the apple tree. Now this guy exploded. You can see it's quite healthy, and it also gave us a few apples. Here's my olive tree. This guy gave us more olives than the tree I planted 4 years ago. I do have to mention that we ignored watering from the tube for a couple of months because we were not here. But we're back with it. Here is the lemon tree. I've been cutting them at the top so that the trees put their energy in forming a stronger stem. As you can see, it's already forming bark. The stem was really thin when I planted it. It was like this. And now, you can see It's getting a lot stronger. All these trees are from my previous root training video. To see what they looked like when I planted them, check the previous root training video in the upper right corner there. I hope you enjoyed the video. Give it a like, leave a comment, subscribe. I'll see you next time.
The nightmare has become the dream, and there are no words that we remember that describe it.
This is my tree, 3 times faster it'll grow. I took your suggestions from the previous video. This one has a mound and a square cone-shaped hole, 65 centimeters to get water from below. And the tube, the words tube and below, they don't really rhyme. But if you say it with a made-up accent, then everything is fine. You can hear it again at the 4th and 5th line. I took the words below and tube, and I made them rhyme. Hit rewind one more.
The previous video, you know, I had love. That was like, I felt it. The word time is just doesn't quite. Not, it's just.